harvesting cabbages. Some of them we harvested already, and now they're coming back in little, just like little Brussels sprouts here. Little heads inside the sprouts. But this one looks real nice. And so the way you can tell if a cabbage is ripe, kind of press in the middle of it, it's pretty hard, pretty solid, and it's ripe. All the way to the